I think it'll have to be that the script, without giving away too much, it's kind of like timeless. Because unfortunately, the things that they were talking about in the script still resonates today. And it's kind of crazy how a fictional film can relate to a modern day real life. So I said to myself, how good would I look in a 1950s outfit to talk about masters today? I was sold, so that's pretty much it. I think the first thing I do is look at the outfit, understand what is going on around that time, and then just really think, what would I do in this situation? And it really does help the outfit, because as soon as you, like, you know what they say, you look good, feel good? So I looked 1950s, I felt 1950s, and I just killed it, like 50s, so yeah. In terms of chronological order, I found that fantastic, because you now know beginning, end, and not just coming, hey, okay, we're gonna shoot the last scene, huh? But in terms of the one location, it just made things so much easier. Because if it was everything scattered, it's kind of hard to get into the zone. But one location, you know where you are, you know what everyone's doing, just makes things so much easier. So yeah, I think what people like is the dynamics and how things can just, as life goes from 0 to 100, but 0 to 100 in a very controlled environment, it's like, and I think they'll just love it. Yeah, they should love it, yeah.